The U.S. Geological Survey reports that there were 3 earthquakes near the Wichita area on Saturday morning. Another earthquake shook the ground Sunday morning near Hutchinson 2 weeks after a cluster of 17 earthquakes in 5 days. That's 10 earthquakes in northeast Wichita in the last 3 weeks, with the 2 strongest coming 5 minutes apart today. I wonder what the upper limit is on magnitudes for earthquakes around here. Manhattan, Kansas had a 5.1 quake, but that was 150 years ago. The 3.1 magnitude hit it around 8:21 a.m. Sunday, centered about 2 miles northwest of South Hutchinson, the U.S. Geological Survey reported. It struck at a depth of about 3 miles. The first earthquake was reported around 11:42 a.m. northeast of Eastborough. It was measured at 2.6, according to the USGS. The second and third earthquakes, measured at 3.5 and 3.4, were reported about an hour later,